Now that was a wonderful story, I say, but that's all the time we have for today. All kinds of wonderful lessons were taught, filling our fingers with barrels of thought. And just to be sure that his poetry sticks, let's all sing a big Dr. Seuss.